Just another day, just another dollar. Here's another blood moon, day 518. I was lucky enough to happen to catch the day it was and join the server just in time. Unfortunately, I didn't have a chance to reboot it, so I'm sure it'll cause some issues because the dedicated server has a memory leak of some sort. I'm bringing 3 AKs with me this time. Oh, I know what I want to do. Check my score. Alright, okay, I'm not too far behind from the other fools. Of course, this is Gaz's second life. Alright. See what the night shall bring. It's a little jerky. There's that weird-ass little bug back. Yeah, I don't know what causes that. It's all over the place. This should make for an interesting time. Bring it on, fellas. Come get me. I did not get the horde night noise. That doesn't bode well. But it looks like zombies spawned anyway. Well, that was an awesome freaking shot. Awesome and lucky. If I get that kind of luck tonight, I'm going to be good to go. Oh, man. That's what I get for being cocky. Motherfuckers. Can I hit something, please? Control brought in a little walker for me. Fucking little purple headed brains all over the place. Little bastards. I hate you. Because I can't hit you. Oh, Sneaky here, bastards. This is how I bring in the new year. By killing children in a video game. Respect him more. I respect him more. Oh, I guess it kills him. Come after me, bros. Get somewhere in this motherfucker. Jeez, motherfucker. Forest, run! I just lost myself. I think I pretty much fucked myself by getting the health. When I did helping myself. I really need to stop bothering his zombies. I have my own to contend with. They all seem content. Sing that Lost Boys song, Cry Little Sister. Except for I like you people too much to key with my voice. I am determined to get more kills. Health, not too bad, I guess. Anybody who's new may not realize I have a headshot mod on right now that basically requires a headshot or it just doesn't kill the zombie. It's that simple. However, headshots to make it easier to kill a zombie, so therefore beasts like ferals aren't as tough as they normally would be. But I'm thirsty as a bug though. Can't headshot him when he's clipping through the wall though. I man, boobies! I know he's not dead. Damn it. Get caught up in the mire, like I am. To play with PvP on one day. Oops, hi, how you doing? Didn't realize you were so close to me. I'm gonna fall down. Anyway, because we keep on hitting each other, we kinda wanna try it out. We're also gonna try it with lights off. All sorts of different things to make it more challenging. Oh, that's how you get some fuckers. Oh, okay. Yeah, now I'm dead because I'm bleeding and I have no bandages. 55. Still bleeding, 48, 47. Boobies! Oh man. And you know somebody's got a bandage in here. Recipe. Glue is gonna allow me to seal up a wound. Yeah, I'm dead anyway. I'm grabbing bandages though. That's for goddamn sure. I wonder how Gaz is doing by himself. And that's what happens when you join the Horde Knight unprepared. You forget things like bandages and to wear the right glasses. Dying gives me time now. Let's see, 8 o'clock Central Time. Shoot fireworks soon. Oh, hey, Maggie. Scared guy like that. Wait, where the fuck am I? This is not my base. Oh, that's right, I placed this bed. So, still another opportunity to get bandages. Give less fuck about gun parts right now. Oh, there's my bug. Miss ahead anymore? See, that's what you call real skill, being able to miss ahead that many times. I'm recording this video in hopes that people see how not to play this game. Because I die a lot. Well, not really a lot, but I do suck a lot. So that counts for something. Yay, missing gun. 4 o'clock. And the hunters become the hunted. Well, except for that guy. He still wants to hunt me, apparently. Little pigs, let me in. God damn it, die, motherfucker! I sense a presence. That's it for day 519 Horde Night.